Do you want to ride on My Little Pony? If not, then to counter him, pick someone like Sejuani, since you won't be able to deal with her because of her knockup and hard CC. Vi also has a decent knockup opportunity to prevent him from trampling your ADC or squishy support, and Dr. Mundo can hang on to him forever and not even notice his damage. Gragas for his displacement ultimate, Lee Sin for his kick, and Jarvan for his knockup make other good counters too. Hecarim's passive grants him bonus attack damage equal to a percentage of his bonus movement speed. His Q cleaves all nearby enemies, and if it hits at least an enemy, then its cooldown gets reduced. His W surrounds himself with an aura, and every damage every enemy takes within this aura heals Hecarim for 30% of the damage taken. His E grants him an increasing boost in movement speed, and also extra range and damage on his next auto, as well as displaces the enemy, bringing him flying in the distance he was traveling. Finally, his ultimate makes him dash to a target location, fearing all enemies struck by him and his feral riders for a short duration. He cannot be stopped, and it also slows enemies by up to 99%. If he has the Predator rune, you can be sure he can delete squishies with his E active. If you notice him coming your way, all you can do is try to displace him or stun him in some way before he knocks you all the way back from where you were running from. As for spells, he is most suited to be played in the jungle, but instead of Flash, in addition to his Smite, he might be taking Ghost to further increase his movement speed boost and deletion capability. Finally, in terms of power spikes, he is a good champion throughout all of the game due to his raw damage output and utility his ultimate and E can bring to teamfights. Level 2 is when he can essentially gank if he puts a point into his E to displace laners, but level 6 is when he really hits an interesting power spike, allowing him to turn whole fights in his favor and also serves as an escape if things get ugly. Triforce matches his style perfectly and is a huge power boost, and Yomos can also allow for some ugly deletions. One last power spike to look out for is his Predator enchantment. He won't be able to use it in the very early stages of the game until he's bought boots, but open up your eyes and ears for the marks he leaves when he activates it. Thanks for tuning in, good luck in your match, and remember, avoid clumping together as a team because of his ultimate. He'll knock you back in the direction he's traveling, so if you flash at the right time, he might save you, and stuns completely wreck his damage output because of his passive. Ultimately, have fun doing it.